Alright, so in this episode, we're gonna do the minefields and some stuff also around. Enjoy! Alright, so in this episode, guys, we're going for the minefields. And we gotta take Chum's buggy. And hope that the dog can lead us to the minefields, you know?
We're heading out, dog.
So this buggy isn't, you know, what it's supposed to be, but let's hope it'll do the job. So we're gonna drive through this location. We're gonna drive to here. So that we can cover, and we're getting this scavenging location as well. And hopefully the dog can find us two minefields, I believe. Good. Do we have two minefields? Yeah, we got two. What? One is already done. How's that? Okay. Let's go, 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 go! Come on, dog, pick up a scent. Alright. God damn. Okay, so come on, what? Now run. Found a base. Hello. Who wants me?
Get in the frame, brother.
One down. Who's next? Good. Ooh. Ha. I gotta say, they do know how to pack a punch, but unfortunately, they're weak. Weak bastards. Okay, two scraps. We gotta find two scraps. That's one. We got fuel. Oh, look. Water. Excellent. And here's the last crop. So what do we have here? That sounds like a ship, so... Another scavenging location, who would have thought? Hello? Is anybody here besides mice? I hate mice. Okay, so where do you enter this place? Oh. One scrap. One scrap. Okay, there's gotta be a way that I... I don't know. Can't find it. I'm probably gonna need my car so that I can burst open something. That's usually the case in this part of the matter. Well, I seriously don't see any scrap. I guess we're gonna need to come back with our car. Okay, let's go there. Moving on, wait, another location for scrap. You know what, I'm gonna come back to this place later, because I have no idea what I'm up against. All I do know is that I need to find some minefields. That's it. What was that? I did not like the sound of that. Look, another place. Finally, a scent. Let's go check it out. Good boy. Okay, next scent. Holy shit! Gotta fix it. Holy shit. How the hell did we survive that? Good, no more minefields. I like that. Hello.
Dune Drifter. We know of your deeds here. We smelly, dirty, unaffiliated sandbugs know you somehow got reason to mess with Warlord Scrotus' caca. Accept our praise and hear me now. That big camp, they call it Submarine. It's big time important to the Warlord. If you're looking to attack it, there's two entrances inside. Beware their belter, though. When he starts yelling, they all mad.
Okay. Camp Ironclad. Oh, great. So how tough is this camp? Oh, not that tough. Okay, good. Okay, so how much? Okay, we got... That's not much. We can go do the scarecrow. And then we're going back slowly to Jets, and then we're gonna finish this episode. Because in the next episode, we're gonna do some... I don't know what. We're gonna do something. Whoa! We're messing with the wrong guy, person. Stranger. Buddy. I've already taken this place. Huh. Don't even remember it. Okay, back to Jets. That's what I... Son of a bitch. He attacked me. What? He's in a car and he can't even beat me up in a car. Okay, next. More scrap here. Okay, find more scrap. There we go. I think we had enough death for one day. Let's go home. Hello.
I've kept her.
Some of them big
come and say there's a pig of sheep for a
fool. Alright. Let's check around if we can, build something. I think we can't, though, but still. It's worth checking out, you know. Now missing one more part. Also one more part. Also one more part. Also one more part. And also one more part. Damn it! We're missing one part of each project to complete. Damn. Well, okay, sounds good. Alright, so we're gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.